Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 8 and 10. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write both the numbers like this, 8, 10. The next thing you need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So both the numbers are divisible, so we'll divide, and on dividing 8 we'll get 4, and on dividing 10 by 2 we'll get 5. Again we'll see, is any of the number divisible by 2? The first number is divisible, so we'll divide, and this 4 will become as 2. But the second number is not divisible, so when the number is not divisible, we just copy that number down. Okay, again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? The first number is, so we'll write 2 here, and this will be 1. But the second number is again not divisible, so we'll just copy this down. Again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 2? None of the numbers. So we'll go to the next prime number, that is 3. Is any of the number divisible by 3? None of the numbers. So we'll go to the next prime number, that is 5. And the second number is divisible by 5. So we'll divide. And on dividing, we'll have 1, 1. Once we get 1, 1, we need to stop and do one last thing. That is LCM of 8 and 10 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side. That is 2 × 2 × 2 × 5. Your answer will be 2 × 4 × 8 × 5 = 40. Your answer will be 40, or your LCM will be 40. So this is all about LCM of 8 and 10. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.